Alright, welcome back all to a little more Far Cry 4. Nice to see you stopping on in. Appreciate it. We're really getting close to the end here. You know, I'm predicting maybe three more, maybe four episodes at the most. No, you don't, Sucka. What's he doing? Look at him lining up the Sherpa. Sherpa just getting ready to take it too, apparently. Uh-oh. Deal with that sucker right there. Okay. Now, do I need anything? No, I think I'm probably okay. What I want to do, and I don't want to waste any time because I don't know what kind of activities, and I don't know how hard this gulag's going to be. Rajgad Gulag. Gulag. Not sure. I don't know how difficult this is going to be. This is Pagan's Fortress, clearly, you know, in pink. And with big P on it. Not real pee, just a big pee. Just a big pee. Galley's gonna take a big old pee on it, though, yes, when he's done with this place. Alright, let's get the bell tower marked up. I guess it's probably the smart choice heading over there first. I wouldn't mind, taking a good look at it. I mean, we've been here, haven't we? This is where... Is this not gonna be the fortress where we were initially captured? You know, where we fell down into the ravine on the Great Escape? Could very well be. Although that may have been some different location that served a purpose simply as kind of an opening place to have a little sit-down with old Pagan himself. Alright, how do I want to do this? I guess I'll take the hang glider since it's right here. I may be able to hold my altitude a little bit longer and get a little further up this mountain. Or up the side, well, the side of the mountain. We're not going all the way to the peak, but... Hopefully it will simply translate into less of an arduous climb for Guru Galley Hertz, yes. Alright, I'm excited to be finally here on the doorstep of Pagan's Fortress. You know, I'm going to be looking forward to this assault. But we do have something, and well, I would imagine we're going to have something needs doing here before we do set off that away. Although it could be smart to leave this, whatever challenge becomes available here, for once I'm finished with Pagan's Fortress. I don't know. I mean, just because I'm so close to it, you know, that's my thinking. Alright, it looks like I'm gonna have to find some sort of alternate path in. I'll tell you, it better not be that I have to go all the way up this damn- Oh, look at this mess. Oh, wait a second. That's not gonna do anything for it. Here we go. Did I not burn that sucker? What's happening here? They got some sort of fire-resistant propaganda. It's ridiculous. Just peel it away, Galley. Oh, wow. I'll tell you, my repair torch has lost a little something. It's lost a bit of its mojo after all these episodes. But it has served me well. Along the way. Here we go. Okay. Speed run this sucker, Galley. Speed run it. Actually, no. Grab some ammo. Who stacks boxes like that? Right at the doorway. Come on. This makes no sense. None whatsoever. Some mischievous... Oh, wow, look at this. Really wasn't expecting anything like this. Damn, nearly dead me in there. It had me flinching. Oh, I should have hit up the Sherpa. I don't have any health. I forgot about that. Bloody hell. Get as much health in here on this climb as I possibly can. I'm definitely, you know, I'm... Oh, Galley. Flirting with disaster there, my friend. Just muscle your way through them crates. Don't put up with their attitude. Dang it. Alright, let's roll. Quite the tricksy tower. I'll tell you, the bird coming in really did throw me off a little bit, you know? It seemed to have come in a little early, too. You know, what's the purpose behind this being up here, if not to deal with the bird when it arrives on the scene? Maybe I just should have let the bird live a little longer. You know, maybe that would have been made for a more dramatic ascension to greatness. Yes. Having the bird circle the tower, firing at Galley as he swings from grapples and smashes through crates on his way up the tower. Oh damn, that guy was about to eat one. Poor guy. That guy was winding up a... getting ready to cold cock him. Alright, the autocross now free. Well, a little late for that. Oh, dang it. Well, we've got two activities that have now appeared on the area. The bomb defusing. I've got the Golden Path supplies. Okay. Well, I think I'll hit up the Golden Path supplies to open. You know, and hopefully wherever it leads me, it brings me near a Sherpa. Where I can hopefully get myself a little bit of... At the very least, a few health serums.
AJ here. I read you loud and clear.
AJ. Yeah, AJ. Good.
Go, pal. Are you okay?
Yeah, you know the drill. Here are the coordinates for the drop site. The Royal Army is on their way, so we need you to grab the ship before they do. Sorry, I have to go. Kapal out.
What is going on with this guy? This is a couple times he's been real short with me, you know? The delivery... The final delivery for the last Golden Path supplies, he was acting all funny at the door as well. At least I think it was the last one. You know, I wonder if it has something to do with, maybe he's under duress. You know. I don't know what to think. Alright, I'm not seeing any type of guard presence down here, which seems a little odd, you know. If I'm being honest. Oh, I've got a tiger. Oh, we've got a couple of tigers, in fact. Do you think it's actually in the cave here? Do them in quickly, Galley, before the other two come in. I'm not hearing the beeping. I could be in the wrong area entirely. You know what? I think I probably am. Let's have a look underwater here. Oh. Oh, dang. Oh, wow. It is way down here. Incredible. Get it, Galley. Did he get it? Yeah, he got it. Oh, he's choking! Get up, Galley. There you
First
go, sir.
Package recovered. Hello?
Yeah, something fishy's going on here. I don't know if it has something to do with Sabal, or if it's going to have something to do with Pagan. And the reason I throw Sabal, or maybe it has something to do with Amita, you know? She's still alive and kicking somewhere. I can't imagine. We've seen the last of her. She'll be out for blood, looking for a little revenge. You know, of course, Pagan has his motivations are pretty clear. But I throw Sabal into the mix because who knows what he's up to. The tyrant that he's become. What do you mean I'm leaving the mission zone? Seems a little odd. Because I was getting ready to fly in the opposite direction. Seems quite strange. Anyway, that's fine. I'd like to know how the Golden Path supplies got down there to begin with. Down in those depths, the bottom of that sinkhole, or whatever you want to call it. Oh, I've definitely got a presence down there. Correction, I had a presence. Oh no, we've still got a couple of shuckers down here. They're gonna give me a hard time. Oh, correction, yet again. We've got one sucker down here. Looking to give me a hard time, or no, he's fleeing the area entirely. Smart decision, sir. Yes. What's he doing? Is he on the turret gun or something? What's he doing exactly? Oh, he's just on the other side. There we go, there we go. Wonderful. Now, I did hear the beeping back here. I also noticed the buzzer on the rooftop. So we've got a little backup buzzer action. Oh, here it is right here.
Go, pal, if you can hear me, I've secured the second one.
I feel like I'm walking into some sort of a... Well, I mean, it always seems to be a bit of an ambush at these damn things. Oh, here we go. But with I don't know what Galley's calling him. Sobol or something like that. With that guy's absence, you know, I really think that there's something larger at play. I mean, that's quite clear. Something's going down here. Galley needs to be cautious about. All right, there's still one man out there, but I think I'll leave him. He seems to be dealing with either a leopard or a tiger. Watch out for that damn eagle, Galley. Oh no. Watch out for them golden path homies. They've got your back here, Galley. Just push forward. Okay. Because that's how I roll, people. Yes. Enough said. Alright, it looks like it's right here, but, there appears to be some sort of cave. Alright. I wonder what's living in here. I did actually see the supplies, so I haven't missed it. I'm just scouting things out here. I don't even have range on that, unfortunately. I'm trying to think about what my best course of action is going to be once I leave the area here, or once I pick that up. I think it'll probably just be best just to take the buzzer, you know, climb my ass out of here again.
I got the third package. I'm heading back to you now.
I've got 3 minutes, so it must be one hell of a bit of a jaunt here. Come on, Galley, start swinging side to side here now. There we go. I hear something hissing, something growling, something not happy that I've entered its lair. Oh, those two are done. Watch out for them trees, Galley. There you go. Amazingly, I think they both survived that explosion. Oh, we didn't have far to travel at all. I guess it's set up just in case you don't have the buzzer with you. Because look at this climb that we would have had ahead of us here. In fact, I may still have to make this climb. I don't know if I can even land this sucker up here. She's gonna be a tight squeeze. Oh, the bunker's been busted into. Oh, this is not good. Careful here, Galley.
Hello? 20 gold in the area. I found Gopal dead. His bunker's busted up.
Ajay, this is Rupa, the officer in charge of Golden Path operations in the area. Who is Gopal?
Golden Path. The enemy's securing supplies for you guys.
It wasn't us, Ajay. I have no Gopal under my command and no supply bunker in the area. Whoever he wasn't with us. Maybe you should have a look around.
Really? And there we go, there's our final Golden Path supply run. Let's have a read here. He's got quite a few papers. I could be here a while. But at times, dickin' needs doing, and this is one of those instances. So get your private dick out there, Galley, yes. All right, here we go. Closing report. I'm not so sure that we should set things up here. Probably something to do with Willis, you know. While I enjoy the people, it seems that this is more than just a skirmish here and there. This is full-blown civil war, and people are getting killed. To repeat, we need to explore other locations and options and not come to Karat for our next initiative. What else do we have here? Religion and idols. Karatis worship a god named Banishor, who sang the song of creation, created all the land. His enemy was Yelong. represented by the goat, yes, and he tore him apart. Banishor's daughter, Kira, is the most commonly seen icon in statues and shrines. It's all very practical, nothing magical or mystical here, except for the black magic voodoo of the Rakshasa, yes. There is some grand, and of course the evil goats, yes. There is some great imagery and art that we can surely put to use for promotion purchases, or purposes. I'll send us over some examples. Oh, really? Goddamn, this guy representing some sort of corporate interest. The rebels, the Golden Path, don't like pagan men much, and they sure did not mince words with me. They're made up of a ragtag bunch of... No wonder he was acting so strange recently. He knew that that galley was quickly closing in on this man's true identity. Yes, ragtag bunch of citizens, moms and dads and sisters and brothers, and I have seen some old fighters too. They are trained from generation to generation. They've learned guerrilla tactics, great with stealth, natural predators. Their weapons and equipment are half stolen from the Royal Army and half smuggled in from Africa, as bizarre as that sounds. I haven't figured out that connection yet. Well, of course, we've got Longinus. That's the connection. All right. Oh, one more. Industry. From what I've gathered, the major industries of Karat have been diverted by Pagan to grow, refine, and export heroin to the U.S. This includes Kira Tea, the Rock and Brick Company, Karat Earth and Ore Mining, and some smaller textile producers. What was that textile joint called? I can't remember now. It seems that Karat is now a very efficient, self-contained rival to the Golden Triangle. As much as Pagan walks on the eccentric side of the street, the guy is obviously very business savvy. Alright, I think that's probably it. I think so. Oh, one more right here. The Big Bad. This Pagan Min guy is a self-appointed king to Karat, and he's flamboyant and larger than life in a way that doesn't always seem to jive with the karate people that I've met so far. There seems to be a lot of dissent, especially in the south. The story, it seems, different in the north, but I can't tell what is fear of persecution and what is truly genuine. One thing for certain, the image he represents... Or the image he presents to the outside world is BS. Karat is a mess, and it's mostly his fault. That's for lying to me, sucker, and acting funny. And, I don't know. What do you think happened to him? I mean, did Pagan's troops storm in here? Did I read everything? Did I catch this? Yeah, the rebels. Yeah, I think so. Not of any great importance. I mean, there wasn't really any great discovery made except for... You know, him representing some sort of corporation. Okay, what do I have time for? You know, that burned through a good chunk of time, getting all this done. We've got bomb defusing. I'm almost a little nervous to get involved in another bomb defusing. I may just let that one slide. But no, it must be done. But for the time being, what I think I will do is I will get to Pagan. Not to Pagan himself, but at least to the fortress. Do you think I could wingsuit it from here? I don't know. Maybe I should just try an assault from the sky. Actually, no, that's not going to work well. All I've got is my designified rebel. Screw it. Actually, no. They've killed the my Golden Path homies in the area. This is not going well here, Gally. You're taking some serious damage. Oh, damn. As is the bird, apparently. And again, I still need to find a Sherpa. Good thing I thought about this. It's a good thing I got in this little fight here. See if I can't find someone in my travels here. Before I get back to the, back towards the outpost. Or, not the outpost, it's a full-fledged fortress, Gally. Get it right, sir. Here we go. Oh, nice. Oh, somebody's still kicking over here. Oh, they've got yet another roadblock up or something. That was a pretty good toss. That one's not too shabby either. done. Damn. Okay. Still looking for a Sherpa, but not really seeing anything. Is that... No, it's a Dara. I was going to say, you know what it looks like? It's a Dara without any wheels rendered.
Brother, you need to be careful. You are close to Bagan's fortress. Its defenses are powerful and will remain so as long as Bagan is in power. Do not approach it lightly.
Well, all I really need is a little bloody health, you know? Let's have a look at the map and see if a Sherpa doesn't present himself. Here we go. Let's get him marked up. Let me get a good look at things here as well. I'm definitely going after this fortress this episode. I'm just trying to figure out how I want to play it, you know? Alright. I mean, I may be good to grab a sniper rifle while I'm down by the Sherpa. I'm taking care of business with him. Who's completely vanished now at this point. Damn you, Sherpa! Clearly he was devoured by a leopard. Or cursed by the Baral and met some unfortunate end. Yes, I'm not sure. Something such as that has transpired here on this day. Maybe I'm going to have to head back to the monastery to get this done. Oh, I don't really want to do that. But it looks like that's the only option. You know. I need to come in here somewhat prepared. Getting a little short on time on this episode. I'm not digging that fact.
Brothers and sisters, we are being attacked by the Royal Army.
Of course.
We fought hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
Oh, dang. Come on, Gally. Get her done there, sir. I tell you, there's a lot of troops down there. Oh, they're getting on the mortar. That's awesome. Love it. I'm gonna have to land. You know. My A-52 is just not cutting it here. It's cutting it there, though. In fact, it's cutting men apart there. Right, there we go. Let's see if I can get myself a rooftop. Position. Somebody's tracking me here. Somebody put a few shots my way. Here he is. Alright, looks like we've got some snipers up here as well. Gotcha, sir. You're done. Okay. Barely getting this done. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's nice. Those two must be thinking twice about pushing forward onto that mine, you know. Oh, somebody hit it. Somebody hit it. Gally getting creative with his healing. They do call him Dr. Shen, yes. Alright. Working this building pretty nicely here. Oh, damn, Gally. Around the corner and everything. He put a little stank, put a little English on that knife to us. This guy's still fighting the good fight despite the retreat being sounded, you know? Anyway, there we go. There we go. There's still somebody else out there. Unwilling to give up, you know? Knows that failure for them at this point, so close to Pagan's Fortress, means death, you know? They can't return at this point. To the man in pink. And the fierce one, they called him. Yes. They can't return to him at this point. And be spouting any sort of nonsense about the golden one. Guru Gally Hertz, yes, being there to defend against their assault, you know. They can't go back as failures. No. Failures, again, translates into death for them. Okay, let me get a little buying and selling done here.
Thank you.
Pay me off. Nice. Thank you, sir. Okay. Oh, the buzzsaw. It's a SIG MG42, Hitler's buzzsaw SIGified. Let's have a good look at it. Let's get a quick sell in. Alright, body armor, healing syringes. Oh, 5 of these suckers. Alright, let's have a good look. Now, this could be a really great weapon to take into a Pagan's Fortress. This modified World War II machine gun, equipped to deal with vehicles and armor that weren't around in Hitler's days. What does that mean exactly? Got a big scope on it. We've got some sort of an attachment on the barrel, modified barrel. Is this something I want to carry? You know what? You know what? I think I will grab this for the outpost, and really for the outpost alone. Now, let's see. Should I replace the assault rifle? Yeah, I think so. I'll put it there. Keep my bow and arrow. What I think I'm going to go with, to go along with that now, I think I'm going to get rid of Betty Rubble. We'll get Jiminy Cricket. We'll dust him off. And that'll do. And do I want to keep the A99? Or do I want something else in there? I could grab Betty White Jr. to go along with it all. In fact, I think I may just do that. I think it's probably the right choice. Carrying two launchers. You know what? I'm making a foolish move here. What I think I'm going to do, I'll keep that. We'll get rid of Jiminy Cricket. And I will go back to the sniper and try and redeem myself here for this fortress. Do I go Z93? Do I go Predator? Do I go M700? I'm not sure. I think I'll go with my Z93 and give it a shot here. My bold action. It's set up the way I like it. Alright. Let's roll.
It's ours again. We're no longer homeless.
No one should be without a home.
Oh, she's singing my praises because she was the quest giver for the... What was it for? The Eye for an Eye? I think so. Alright, and amazingly, I still have this damn buzzer. I don't think I've held a vehicle for this long in this game throughout the entire series. Okay. Let's take one quick look at the map. You know, I'm really pushing my luck here. I've done very little, you know, when you think about it. I mean, I did the base defense. We did the bell tower. Did this Golden Path supply run. But I haven't really done much, you know, when you think about that, where I'm nearly out of episode time. Maybe I should go over the bomb defusing and save Pagan's Fortress and the activities that will come along with that for next episode. Real unfortunate, I was really expecting to be able to get to that. I'm gonna have to do it this way. And again, with the... Yes, maybe I can get a little double redemption in here. As clearly, I need a little redemption on the bomb defusing as well. After the seminary. But the seminary, the Shining Mines Seminary, again, I can't say it enough, served a bit of a purpose. It helped Gally achieve guru status, yes. As quite clearly, he was seen quite clearly afterwards. Okay.
Ajay, there's no time to lose.
Good, good.
What are these supplies?
Come here, quick! Ajay!
Really? No big rundown? No big spiel, sir? I'm quite surprised. I'm surprised he's still calling me over. You're a little thick, aren't you, sir? Yes, clearly you are. That's okay, I forgive you. I accept you for who you are, yes. That is the way of the guru. Oh, dang. Oh my god, it's already begun. The mere mention of the bomb defusal. And Gally's already paying the price. I can't believe that. Now I've got one hell of a distance to cover. Oh my god, so ridiculous. Come on, yeah. Come on, Dara. Find some traction, please.
Uh,
Oh, these guys are just asking for trouble. And why are they so closely positioned to our Golden Path camp? Oh, dang. Alright, this seems like the better choice here anyway. It's probably a good thing I got out. We're running long. Hopefully success is had. In one attempt, one pass. I don't even know where I'm going. I mean, I just know that something popped up here. The bomb defusing is still on the map. It's throwing me off a little bit here. Something's definitely been funkified. Yes. Something's gotten a little funky here. Okay. Oh no, Gally, don't do it. Don't do it. Ridiculous! Oh, I'm making an edit here. I'm gonna have to. I wasn't expecting to have to be. Oh, this is ridiculous. That I have to. Now I have to completely bypass this mountain. No wonder the gyrocopter crapped out on me. At this altitude, you know, it clearly was not willing and able to make that climb up and over this peak. You guys got that right. You've got that right, gentlemen. Alright, we're 300 meters. Wildlife out here is angry, it's deadly, it's hungry. And it's got Gowdy in its sights, yes. Alright, I need to find the best way up and over this spine. You know, am I heading up towards... No. I was thinking, am I heading up towards Amita's place? But no, I don't think so. I'm nowhere near it. That's back by Jalendu. Yeah, you better run, Baral. Let that be a lesson to the rest of your kind. Alright, we're nearly there. Oh, jeez. This was a process and a half. If I do fail up here, I'd better be spawning really close by, you know? Okay. Okay, Gally. Redemption is at hand for the Guru. Now, what is this place, then? Is this a new joint? You know what? It looks like it. Okay, this is bomb defusing. Now, here we go. There we go. Now it's triggered. That took a little while, didn't it? I've got four bombs down there that need doing. How? How did I miss? I was lined up perfectly for the death blow. Still getting spotted here. Failure coming in right out the gate. Right out the gate. Oh, you know what? I've got my my Z93, don't I? Forgot all about this. There we go. Now you're rocking it, Gally. This is double redemption. A double shot of redemption. Yes, clearly. Oh, damn. Brain that fool. I'd love to get a... You know, I'd love to have the courage to go for the death from above from up here, you know. Okay, I thought he was still standing, but no. Staggered, and then he just simply keeled over and died. Which is what I wanted the man to do in the first place. Alright, I'm not seeing much in the way of opposition left standing down there. Now, there's a lot of structures. A lot of places for baddies to hide. Like that fella right there. He doesn't seem... You know, he spotted me, he made me, he got a few shots off. But no one's been alerted. Wonderful. Do you think the reason that nothing got triggered and nothing got armed was because there's no one left alive? It's quite possible here. Gally Sorn, leaping around here like Jiminy Cricket himself, yeah. We've got what sounds like hounds in the area. Hungry ones, too. Angry, rabid ones, yes, mistreated by their owners. Yeah, there he is, right there. Oh, Gally. I wonder if the dog had spotted me, and if he was the last one left, if he would have been able to arm the bombs. I'm not sure. Who knows? Alright, there's somebody down there somewhere. I think for the time being, I'm just gonna stay focused on the task at hand. Oh no. Again, no defuse or no arming has happened. It's transpired. I'm pretty sure I got fully made there, too. Maybe I'm wrong. There's a couple of guys freaking right out. I'm making the big climb. Trying to hunt Gally down. Should I simply leave them be at this point? I don't know. I feel all... Oh. Oh no. 12 seconds. That was... I started with 15 seconds on the clock here to get this last one. Get it, Gally. 1 second left. 1 second. Loving it. Oh my god. Incredible. What are you suckers doing over there? You think you've got me trapped, do you? Trying to barricade me in. They're like, he may have defused the bombs, but he won't leave here alive. Alright. Can't quite see... Yeah, I'm finding it tough to really discern where they are with all these different levels. Alright, there's three of them storming on in here. Yeah, he's down. He's down a level. Going for the death from above. Not happening. Dang it. Look at this high ground I've gained, though. Incredible. That worked out wonderfully. I'm quite pleased with that, in fact. Alright. Shut that along, didn't you, Gally? Blow that sucker up. I'm running long here. I'm gonna have to wrap it. The bomb defusing complete. We get a little double dose of redemption. Quite pleased with that. Saw a little sniper action. That was a fun... This was fun to assault, and I'm glad I came in topside as I did. Oh, there's still a guy out there. Where did he come from? He's coming in topside as well. He's been tracking Gally since, whoa! Since way back at the monastery. Oh, and there's three more showing up. Alright, well, we'll do battle for as long as they're here. It might as well. And where have they disappeared to? Unless they're up there on the ridge. I just got a quick glance at the mini-map. Or a quick flash of all three of them up there. No, I'm not really sure what's happened. Perhaps I'll deal with them next episode, because I really do have to wrap this. I'm running quite long now. Okay, y'all, appreciate you stopping by. Next episode, you know, I know that I've been predicting we'll get to Pagan's Fortress, you know, probably across the past two episodes. I really wasn't expecting to get bogged down in this area for as long as I did. Guaranteed, next episode, we're going to be opening with Pagan's Fortress. And hopefully that goes well, and then I'll complete whatever activities are left there, and then it's just the Golden Path missions that are left, three remaining, and that's it. So really, the end is really, really close, definitely in sight. Be sure to be tuning in and following things. If you followed this long, well, it would be a shame to lose you now, so be sure to tune in next time. But of course, until then, remember why it hurts. Later, all.